everybody. The Cross TV, the Way TV, Chinese, hallelujah, praise the Lord. We declare that China for Jesus. And we have a lot of people here, Chinese, living in California. And they are shining. They are saying that we belong to Jesus, hallelujah. In the middle of the celebration, they have a moon festival. It was today, and tomorrow also is a nation day. So we will learn more, we will pray more, and we will introduce amazing ladies here. They are having the businesses, and they have been successful here in California. And I will let Dr. Dawson, my friend, and he is the one who is responsible for the Cross TV Chinese. He will introduce them, and we will enjoy have our program Chinese language for you guys. We welcome you to the Cross TV.
So first, I have to use English to introduce Joseph. Joseph is the founder of the Cross TV and the Way TV. And now we have a lot of stories later on, but today we just briefly and believe with the power Joseph is was in the jail 6 times, and then he get broken legs and then pull out the teeth, whatever. And then what happened is his belief make what happened right now. 那就是说我这里面介绍一下 Joseph 他呢六次在监狱里在他的另外一个国度，还有他的牙被拔掉，他的腿被打折。那他为什么是什么发生呢？以后我们会陆陆续续的介绍。但是他是因为相信上帝受了一些胁迫就是在这样的艰难困苦情况下，他一直坚持，所以这个电视台作为他的一个信仰在为大家服务，把爱就是像种子一样撒向世界埋到每个人的心里。那今天呢，我叫道森，那我今天呢就会把简单的我们这个道这个华人频道成立2个月以来的一些座谈和一些信息。那我们今天呢除了和耶稣见面，和我们这个电视台的创办人 Joseph 见面之外，我们请了我们在座的几位美女，那我请他们做一个简单的自我介绍第一位是 Grace， 第二位是 Karen， 第三个 Mary， 再下面是 Jenny。还有Jacqueline， 说非常美丽的名字，请他们做一个简单自我介绍和我们在这个华人频道到 The Way 这里面我们大家做一个发自内心的一个交流希望大家喜欢，请 Grace。
谢谢，我是今天第一次到我们的电视台，非常感谢我们东道主 Joseph 先生。
Thank you。
那么我是道森博士邀请我来的，今天也认识我们四位好姐妹们，非常感恩。那么由于有上帝的指引，我来到了美国。我觉得在美国生活了20几年，我是看到了上帝，看到了上帝，看到了这个地方人们那样的。
She said he saw God.
友善。
Yeah, he meet God.
能够
Because of.
非常的感觉到。
Guide of the God, he coming.
发自内心的那种友善，在这个地方，到处都体现。今天。我开车去治疗我的牙齿，一不小心我的车的前轮跨过了一条很高的坡， 那个地扣是跨过了，结果那个开不过去了，就卡在那里。当时有四位先生来帮助我，我也很着急。其中一位先生就过来给了我一个垫板，一个垫板，拿那个垫在那里，我的车就慢慢慢慢就开动了。他没有说先什么什么的都没有，当然他们也问我愿意不愿意付一点钱，我说我愿意，但是这不是付一点钱的问题，这个是一种对人的帮助。那他也没有说跟我要钱，他就帮我了。付钱的人还没有来，他就帮我了。他是一位按摩师。那我看完了牙齿，我就返回去，我说你帮我按摩吧，我用这种方式我就多付一点钱。我是觉得人的友善在这里边到处都可见，我希望在我们现在这个神的殿堂这个家庭里边能够一直看到神的恩赐和给我们的指明的路往前走。我今天就说到这里，感谢所有，感谢上帝。
Yeah, Grace can feel God everywhere, and then today he also feels that God is with us.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
Thank you.
Karen.
好，我自我介绍一下哈，我是牧师，但是在大概20年前就受呼召，现在是自然疗法医师。那我今天要跟大家分享的就是神的带领。很奇妙啊，就是说我因为两个诊所啊，那最近就是只有礼拜三跟礼拜天在这个圣盖比尔这个诊所，那里面有很多的神迹奇事。就是说有很多例如说医生看不好的病，那在我们这边哈，我们就给他们就得到医治了。例如说血糖一直飙高的，例如说有一个墨西哥人，他就血糖一直在265到285，那现在已经控制到106，他说他从来没有这样低过。那还有就是说有一位也是姐妹，她跟我讲说她的弟兄就是她的老公几乎可能活不久了，因为这个呼吸啊就是好像呼不过来。那在这边也是两个礼拜了现在就是说他看到他的呼吸非常非常的好。那还有就是说我刚刚讲到这个糖尿病的这个病人是两只脚都几乎都烂了烂到几乎到膝盖了他也很感恩，尤其他肾结石有一颗肾肾结石将近10公分也都掉出来了。那在这个当中很多的神迹奇事那我就想到说我们要换一个地方，换一个更大的地方更大家可以找得到的地方那在上个礼拜这个一英大学的这个 Christine 哈这个校长他就来了我就问他说你今天为什么来找我，他说我们学校的屋顶火烧了，现在整间都是烟味我说我正要找一个地方所以就在这个当中就我找到一个地方比这边更大更方便，而且我们学校啊医疗啊都可以在一起做事工还有当然是还有很多神的事工要做那再来就是说今天更奇妙的，我跟道森博士在讲说我们希望有西医，我们希望有中医，我们希望有这个有这个推拿师所有的今天都完成了所以哈利路亚，感谢赞美主。我今天要特别跟大家分享的就是说神的带领真的真的非常的奇妙。谢谢。
Yeah, Pastor Karen50 years ago is a play piano in the church and then be a pastor later, and then when 20 years ago she started practice nature medicine to helping people get healed. And then he has two clinics, one in Newport Beach, one in St. Gabriel. And he felt like everything is God, like help with. It's a blessing, and then grace is enough.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah. Thank you.
Mary.
感谢主，我好像是第三次还是第四次来这里，前几次都是在这里有大型的聚会呀、啊，一直释放，感受哦非常好。那么今天呢，也是应这个道生博士邀请我过来了。然后呢，我自己呢，在中国大陆是93年就信主了，97年就奉献给神，那么就是一直就是做宣教和牧养的工作，在中国呢也开拓了三个教会，帮助男同性恋呢、啊，还有这个精神病人呢、啊，还有吸毒的戒毒，啊，当然荣耀都归给主。我就发现一路走过来了，都是满了神的恩典，每经历一次这个困难呐、啊，或者这个挫折啊，都在神的里面，就生命被上帝造就，就这个看到神的作为，也看到自己生命中的有限，从而呢要谦卑顺服神的带领，然后呢就是说怎么样子的回应神给我的爱。那我是2017年来美国的，去年宣教，然后呢就到了洛杉矶，5月份到了洛杉矶，9月份又过来了，那么一直到现在啊，我感觉到洛杉矶真的是神的一个带领哦，我很喜欢这边的气候，然后呢这里到处都是这个鲜花啊，到处都飘，空气中都飘逸着这种香花的气味。哇，我很多次都跑在那个路过那个有鲜花的地方，我都要去闻一闻，感谢主啊。那我也一直神在让我经历一站一站的走神的带领，就是我总觉得我的每一站都是有上帝的意思，就是指引我前面的方向，就好像以色列人出埃及，他们走了42个站，最后到达了迦南美地。我相信在我走到神的时间到了的时候，神就会让我就是进到他给我的迦南美地。那现在我觉得在座的，我看我认识郑牧师啊，我觉得他对我帮助很多，而且我感受到他里面的那种爱呀，从里面溢出来的，就是如果你不经意，你可能还感受不到啊。所以我觉得还有道森博士啊，我认识不久，但是呢，他跟我说一些意向的事情啊，我也很感动。那么现在呢，我也在，就是神给我开出了，就是要接一个教堂来做这个教会啊。那么现在才开始，愿神祝福我前面的道路啊！我相信他必祝福我，实在是愿意为神摆上。前面走了30-40年的路，我看到神在我身上的作为。那么后面我应该怎么样走，我一定会抓住神的这个手不放松，紧紧的跟随，凡事祷告，感谢主。好，谢谢大家。
Yeah, Mary follow the God 30 years, and be 30 years and be a pastor is 25 years, and then this 6 years in America, and she in California, and recently, and get a church, a pastor in a church.
She just started.
Yeah, just started. Yeah, thanks God guidance. And Jenny.
我今天很高兴有这个荣幸让Joseph Dawson博士 跟郑牧师跟 Mary 跟 Grace 跟 Jacqueline 我们一起在这里见面，我是第一次来，但是我觉得蛮荣幸的。我是一个越南华侨，1979年从越南出来，但是我没有其他人这么幸运，就是我遇到海难。那个时候呢，我家里人就是我的父母跟我外祖母跟我妹妹就遇难了，那么我是生还者，那么我家里剩下三个人。那么到了马来西亚的难民营，我就认识了主耶稣，给了我很大很大的那个心理的安抚，就是在这么艰难的都熬过来，所以心里一直都有主耶稣在自己 OK 身上。我也得到很多主耶稣的就是帮助，冥冥中很多很多爱心的人都在帮助我。我在学校工作20年，然后呢后来就因为小布希想来嘛，总统他说 No child left behind 什么只是3个月，所以读都来不及了，他需要是高中文凭跟那个 AA degree 的大学，3个月 读不来，所以后来就给 lay off 了。那么后来就转型做了一个就是按摩治疗师，学习了就这样子20几年过来。现在跟道生博士跟曾牧师他们一个团体里面一起合手工作，为人民 OK 为人为自己为大家为众生服务，我觉得这个是主耶稣的使命吧。 OK 能够帮助很多人也是我的心愿路走下去。 OK 谢谢。
Yeah, what a lovely word from God. I think Jenny is talking about 40 years ago when she with her like a family relatives mother or something go and then get like a disaster for the boat like a Titanic. Oh. And then most of them died, and she is a survivor. Yeah. And then she go to the shelter place, and then 40 years ago she believed God. Yeah. And then afterward she experienced like a lot of obstacles like layoff, and then now she felt very blessed, and then she got a massager license. Yes. And also have the license of the wealth management and then
life insurance.
Yeah, life and health. Okay. And then it's very helpful, and then she felt very happy.
Amen.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord, bless you.
And okay, thank you. And Jacqueline,
大家好，我本身是台湾这个国家出来，在我的环境里面呢，不可能会来到美国。但是那个时候我家庭呢有一点变故，有一个传教士出来，他说，因为我们家里的环境，我的父亲没有，我没有妈妈，我妈妈很早就过世了。我父亲没有办法养那么多孩子，那我一直有去教会，那有这个传教士出来了，他说 Jacqueline 你要不要来美国啊？美国？他说是的，你就跟着我回去，你住我们家，你就不要操心你的生活费，你读完书读了一个阶段呢，你就可以自力更生。所以我在这个传教士家里一住就住了10年。所以现在很多华人说 Jacqueline 你的英文怎么那么好，其实我要感谢主，那个10年帮我放在美国家庭，所以我的英文就是比一般华人的速度快一点。那当我自己可以独立的时候，我的传教士的家庭那个老先生也变老了，后来没过几年他就过世了。过世了以后呢，我那个时候已经很 有一点强壮起来了，我就靠自己半工半读呢，也在美国的各大的行业生存。我也感谢主，我也去读书，也是靠自己，还有靠美国政府呢一滴滴的收入，然后我这样过来。在这个当中，我最先认识的就是郑医师、郑牧师好，因为那个时候我是去查经祷告会他领导的，那他是在那里做医疗，帮助很多华人中风，我亲眼看到他的设备有帮助到华人中风恢复，然后我就一直跟着他。之后呢，他也开始带着我们呢一块去上课，然后就这样子，我就这样子成长起来。我要感谢神哈，神是对我们这些人，不论你是什么身份，他是爱你的，不离不弃。谢谢大家。
Jacqueline is follow the pastor originally from Taiwan and follow a pastor and live in America like 10 years with the pastor. And pastor passed away and then she become independent and then become frequently speak English, English is fluent. It's good.
Amen.
And then she felt proud of herself, and also later on he met Karen.
That's
and then
Karen.
He followed the Karen for the treatment of disease of people for healing their body and then soul. Yeah.
Man, praise the Lord. When I, can you translate? When I hear all the testimonies, can you translate?
Yeah, you can.
Word by word, or you need the whole paragraph?
Okay.
Can you do sentence by sentence?
You mean?
Like I say sentence and you translate right away?
I can translate generally.
Generally,
your
yes.
Okay.
As I hear everybody's testimony, when I am hearing everybody's testimony, I feel the anointing in the place. I feel the presence of God. I feel God is here.
Joseph 说他在大家分享的时候，他会感到神跟我们在一起。
The main purpose for today is we call it the presence of God meeting. That's we feel God is not just all the way there. He is with us here.
今天我们的讲话是我们一开始的时候就说跟耶稣见面，所以我们真的和耶稣在一起。耶稣不是在天上，而是在我们中间。
Every time when we feel we are lonely, we are having a lot of circumstances, we have a lot of mountains in front of us, we always feel fear, afraid.
Yeah, 我们经常会感觉到环境的就是非常的艰难，而且产生恐惧。
But the Bible saying,Jesus is with us. God is with us every day. Don't fear. Don't be afraid. 365 times in the Bible.
在圣经里，神上帝几百次的告诉我们，不要恐惧，不要害怕。
Why 365 times? Why 365 times in the Bible?
为什么？在圣经里这样几百次的谈到这个问题呢？
He's saying to you, every day I said to you, don't be afraid.
就是说，因为我们有365天，他365次就是提到，我天天和你在一起，不要害怕，不要恐惧。
And as we see survivors, people, if we hear testimonies, the life story of everybody, we discover he never left us behind.
Yeah, 从在座的各位的分享和经历，他告诉我们，我们真正的经历了神的托起，那我们不需要恐惧。
The life here is very short and very small in comparing with the eternal life, the life, the other life that we're going to live later on.
Yeah, 在我们地球上的这个短暂的生命，整比起我们整个的生命。
That's why we need to live the life with Jesus Christ, so we have the value. The value is not here. The real value is the other life.
因为在人世间是相对我们整个的生命是短暂的，所以我们真正的价值是跟神在一起和将来的永生。
So we are created to do special things for Jesus to make everybody know about Jesus Christ.
所以我们现在所做的一切都是为了荣耀主，让所有的人知道耶稣的存在。
And that's why we opening the Chinese TV, the Way TV Chinese, because we need everybody know about the real God while we are living here.
我们做到这个华人频道，就是为了让更多的人和所有的人知道。上帝的存在。
And as you know, I am Egyptian, I'm not Chinese.
我是一个埃及人，我不是中国人。
So I love the Chinese people.
但是我爱这些华人。
And I love China as a country, I love Taiwan, I love everybody speak Chinese.
我爱中国，我也爱台湾。我也爱世界各地的华人。
I worked very hard in Taiwan for 2 years back and forth to open a Mandarin language TV there.
我在台湾整整工作了两年多，在那儿创办了一个电视台。
In the beginning, they said, "Who is this crazy guy coming from Egypt to open a Chinese language TV? How he will run it?"
那别人就说了。这是谁呀？这么疯狂，一个埃及人怎么跑到华人的地区来开办华人的频道
？And at that time, I don't have any money. I just go to Taiwan to tell them we open the TV, and the TV is costing a lot. But I keep saying we're gonna do it.
当时我身无分文，但是我就想做这件事。
But I find the very good people that helped me right now to run this station there in Taiwan.
最终呢，大家帮我在台湾创办了我们的电视台。
And exactly, I feel the same.
和大家一样。
We building a club.
我们也建了一个俱乐部
，a very good club here for the people. They will become leaders to lead the Chinese TV here in Los Angeles.
那和我们这边一样，就是我们会把这个俱乐部作为一个像种子一样的来带领大家。
That's why I'm open my arms right now and my heart.To tell everybody, help us to start this TV here.
所以我在现在，我敞开我的胸怀，用我的真心来拥抱这个世界，拥抱各位朋友。
Maybe you can support us, and then we'll send you the gift today.
我相信，大家都会支持我们这个行动，支持我们这个电视台。
As we are in the Rosh Hashanah, we are in the New Year of Hebrew year, the Hebrew year, the Old Testament year.
这个是约柜，就是装圣经的。因为在旧约里面
，That's why I'm offering the Ark of Covenant.The Ark of Covenant. This is called the Ark of Covenant. It's some symbol was in the temple, in the Old Testament.
And then I think in the Old Testament, the Bible people
yes.
cannot read. Have to put it in the box, the cabinet.
Yes.
就是说新约里面才可以耶稣为大家钉在十字架上。大家才可以读圣经。以前在旧约里就是有这个圣经有个柜子。
This is remember of the promise of the Lord. He will never leave us.
这个就是让大家知道，上帝是永远和我们在一起的。
So if you have it in your house or in your office, you will feel every day that, oh, God is protecting us. This is an angel is covering us.
这个就是一个这个约柜，就是圣经里的这个放圣经，圣经里面讲的就是放圣经的地方。那
and this is coming from Israel.
这个是从以色列带过来的。
And it has those three items inside.
这里面有三件物品。
It's also remember us with the word of God.
来
the word of God, not light, no light. Yeah.
纪念，会想起来。
There is the word of God inside.
也就是说是个吉祥物嘛，既让我们想到上帝，上帝也会给我们一个保护和祝福。
And then another, this is they call it the stake of Aaron. You know Moses' stake, Aaron's stake.
就是我们拥有这个就是能想起来上帝的祝福。
And this is they call it the mar, maybe that means you are belongs to the royal family. Royal family, this one.
就是应该是一切有上帝保佑。
It's very well golden plated.
How many items in the
three?
有三件宝物在这个约柜里。
And it covers by the God, by the angel, the angels, two angels.
上面有两个天使。
So when you are partner with us today,
就是你作为我们的一个合作伙伴。
If you send right now on the Zelle or the Cash App, we sending you this one. If you send $100.
他说这个如果你奉献100块钱会拿到。
If you send $100, we're sending you this one as a gift to you today.
But today, if we become a member,
not a member for now. Listen, keep going.
Not a member, okay.
This is just for $100. If you give $100 to the station to open the Chinese TV, this one we need a lot of cameras. We need the time. We need the lighting.
Because Joseph 说。这个电视台是一个非盈利组织，如果有人各位电视机前的观众，如果你想捐献100块钱的话，
maybe,
就会拿到这个祝福。
Maybe you know some of your friends, you can buy for your friends as a gift. It's an amazing gift. So you got two or three of them today. It will help us a lot because we need $200,000 to establish a very strong Chinese TV.
你们如果有兴趣，自己买或者是奉献给这个非营利组织，然后也可以拿着这些约柜这些珍奇的保佑上帝保佑的物品，来赠送给你的亲朋好友。
If you pay the $100 today.
如果你今天奉献一百块钱
，each one you buy, you're gonna get this gift. On the top of this.
每一个这个礼物，同时还有其他的另外一个特别特殊的礼物。
This is from olive tree. Olive tree, you know the olive tree? Olive.
橄榄树上。
橄榄树。Hallelujah. It's called the prayer of Father prayer. Our Father who is in heaven. You can hang it in your place. It has the Cross TV and the Way TV logo.
Wow. 这个是一个非常奇妙和珍贵的一个另外一个礼物会
if you got
赠送。
This one, if you buy this one today, you get this one free.
The Rose Prayer, 主导文。
The Lord Prayer, yes.
Yes.
Our Father, who are the heaven, hallowed be the name. This is a very, very famous prayer. You put it in your office also. You pray it every day for your Baba, Abba Father, our Heavenly Father.
就是天父会保佑你，因为可以放到那个办公室。
So today, we have the opportunity to make you.Come with us and partner with us.
今天呢，希望在座的和电视机前的朋友们作为我们的合作伙伴。
Thank you for being part with us.
感谢你们和我
在一起。谢谢。I'm saying 谢谢 for being part of us. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And we will pray with some music right now for everybody. If I will leave the screen right now in front of you, if you are sending that right now, I will receive the notification, and we will send you this right away.
他就是说要大家一起来荣耀主，他就会把这些奉献和礼物同时。
So I'm asking the director right now to put the music, and we start and pray the Lord for the Lord right now.
所以我们下面的时间，我们就在一起同心祷告。
God is with us. God is here with us.
上帝和我们在一起。
God is living with us.
上帝和我们在一起。
He is not that far away.
他离我们不远，就在我们中间。
Would you lift your hand with me right now? Lift your hand with me right now.
举起你的手。
Lift your hand with me right now and receive. Lift your hand and receive.
接受信息。
The blessing from the heaven.
上帝的祝福。
The healing from the heaven.
这疗愈从天堂而来。
The salvation from the heaven.
上帝在关注我们。
He gave you eternal life, hallelujah. He is giving you eternal life, hallelujah.
圣灵在看顾我们。
You can live forever with Jesus.
你可以跟上帝永生。
You can have him in your heart.
你可以把神放在你的心里。
Open your heart right now.
打开你的心门
and tell him, I am your son, I am your daughter.
直到我们接受了他
Tell him, I love you, Lord.
我们爱你，主。
耶稣，爱你，我爱你，我爱你，耶稣。Say it. 我爱你，耶稣，我爱你，耶稣。
我爱你，耶稣。
Say to him that I love you, Jesus. 我爱你，耶稣。
我爱你耶稣，为我们而
Touch me right now. Touch my heart right now. Touch my heart right now.
接受我们的心
With your power.
用你的力量
With your blood.
和血
I will follow the cross.
我将跟随着十字架的
I will follow you. I will follow you, Lord.
我将跟随主
I will be your disciple. I will be your son and daughter.
我将成为你的儿女，成为你的一部分。
In the name of Jesus, I pray.
奉主耶稣基督的名求。
And everybody say, Amen, Amen, Amen. Hallelujah. See you next time. China for Jesus. Hallelujah. China for Jesus. We believe the Lord is healing you right now. We cannot wait to have amazing big.Television, the Cross TV Chinese in the Chinese language here in this location in Los Angeles. Hallelujah.
谢谢耶稣基督的宝血，让我们得以生存，让我们永生。谢谢，一切归主，赞美主。
我爱你，我爱你，我爱你。拜拜。